about this. Oh, delicious. Sweet. You think I could get some to take on back home?
Anything for you, little lady.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, no help. No help
no,
now.
Okay.
No.
Sick.
She's on her own. Where you going?
You're gonna stretch my legs. I've been through a little stretchier than I thought. Thank you.
Oh.
You want to know something?
Yeah.
I really want your boat.
Why are you so desperate for my boat?
You want to know? You really want to know? I'm going to tell you why.
Okay.
Because my husband, that's yours. Oh. He's on one of those desert islands out there, and he is with this nasty little viper, okay, from his past, and she has slithered her way back into his life, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to tell you something right now, okay, because she's playing this desert island thing for all it's worth, because I know her. You can see her now, you know, she's probably doing a little island dance, and she's playing this for all it's worth. She is... You know what she's doing? She's trying to seduce my husband, and I'm going to tell you, Creed, what I'm going to do when I get to her. By this big brown mess of hair she has, I'm gonna yank her back. I'm gonna knock her down. I'm gonna feed her to the shark.
Yeah.
You think you wanna know what I'm gonna do then? I'm gonna sit around. Listen to her scream.
That'll teach her a lot.
We did it. Okay, let's get it.
Oh, gosh.